going anywhere. So, yeah, I don't know. Sorry. I couldn't. I'm just gonna put this away now. In my new closet. Let me hang up the robe too. I have a special place for my robe.
Shoes. That's a chair. That's my cane. That's also a chair. And everything except for that
last row is my stuff. There's probably some of my stuff in that last row anyway. A lot of random stuff on those shelves.
What I did.
Do you see that? Special hook just for this rope. I'm so proud. So, this is the side of the room that's the most unfinished. You'll see why I haven't really been posting much. And this side went through a couple of iterations. And when these shelves get cleared up, it might change a little bit too. Because the server and everything is in here too, and he's gonna move it out. So I'm gonna have more desk space as well. But let me show you. I'm pretty proud. Let me grab this from, not sponsored. Also, excuse the fact that this shirt is so wrinkly, but a lot of my stuff has been in bins in the dining room and living room area for a while. So, it's a t-shirt. I'm not going anywhere. I don't want to iron, okay? Let me be wrinkled. I'm wrinkled. Even my hair is wrinkled. Okay, I'm gonna go now. But I hope you enjoyed this video. And you see, it's about freaking time I made one. I'm gonna cut out on Abby because she's adorable.